But 11-year-old Botlale is going to give it a go.
I started writing poetry at the age of 9, and I started reading poetry when I was in grade 1 at the age of 6 years. I love the performance, I love entertaining people, I love taking out that me. I brought my parents and my relatives to support me today. I came to Us Got Talent because I saw the advertisement on TV and I said, why not give it a shot?
So you're the first poet that we've had. You better give us the fire.
I'll definitely give you the fire.
Ooh, this one, feisty. Give me fire. Good luck, girl.
Thank you.
Hey, everyone.
Hello.
Are you all happy to be here?
Yeah.
Can you feel this show? Because I'm here to blow your mics away.
Woo, mama. What's your name?
Okay, since I'm a poet, let me say it like this. Botlale is my name, the representation of who I am. Botlale, my name, the introduction of flame.
Okay, so you're going to give us some poetry?
Yes, and I'm going to recite a poem entitled Our Greatest Fear by Marianne Williamson.
Go ahead, darling. Let me not stop you.
It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Our deepest fear is not that we're inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light and not our darkness that most frightens us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous? We were born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It's not just in some of us. It is in everyone. And as you're liberated from our own fears, our spirit automatically liberates others. Thank you.
Yo. Gabriel.
You know what? You leave me speechless, sweetheart, you know. You're talented, without a shadow of a doubt. You're entertaining. You're a performer. You understand performing at such a young age. I'm really excited about your future, and I want to encourage you to write your own poetry as well.
I do. I have a lot of poems that I wrote myself.
Awesome. Do you want to do one for us?
Okay.
Another audition.
Yes. Wana mo Afrika, wana ngwana wa mmala wa sibilo, wana ngwana wa tsariento. There's no place like home.
Wow.
Your home is your future. A place of hope when everything seems hopeless. A place of comfort when misery and pain overshadow you. A place of love. When all storms of life overcome you. Kare le khae ke botshabelo. When your friends seem to let you down, when your world is turned upside down, when all you've accomplished has fallen in the ground, remember there's a road somewhere that leads you back to a place called home. Kare le khae ke botshabelo. Fake hopola le gae la me ke tlala ka boitumelo ke tlala ka boipelo pelo a me ya kiba kiba fake hopola le gae la me ko lo gato lo lonte
yo
really carry there's no place like
Botlale. Is your mother here? Mama Tlayatle.
Sure.
Well done with your girl. Well done. I wish all 11-year-olds were like Botlale. Oberekile tlemma. Ian?
Every day, we read stories about our troubled youth. And if you are our future, then what a glorious future South Africa has.
Okay, shall we vote?
It's a very, 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 very big yes from me.
Yes from me.
Botlale, because you have inspired me, I can only say yes!
So you've got three yeses, and you're through to the next round.